After the game. Running from this homing shell for weeks now. On benches like this is the only rest I get. It was 1 year ago that this all started, when I defeated the Brown Jackal, a boss who had been stalking me for months. After the fight, when I thought it was all over, I was approached by a group of freedom fighters bent on overthrowing the evil Count Bleck. They blindfolded me and took me to their hideout to meet their leaders. But when I got there, all I saw was an empty room. I couldn't help but think that this was all just a joke. Or worse, a trap. That's when they introduced themselves. Called themselves Team 1337, and they told me that I was the prophesied one, someone who would put an end to the nightmares destroying their world. They asked me to join, but I refused, and I left. I didn't want to fight. I just wanted a normal life. But as the year passed, I thought about it. My work didn't seem to be getting me anywhere, and I hated my boss. I realized I had to go back and help. Maybe this group could help me find my purpose. Maybe there was just one more boss. Whatever it was, I decided I needed to join them, so I quit my job and headed back to their hideout in the Forest of Wishful Dreams. Thanks. Where is everybody? Oh, well, I'd love to help if I could. You mean that?
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think I have 50 rings. Despite my learning difficulties, we went ahead with the offensive, and over the next several months we fought battle after battle, whittling the forces of the Nightmare Realm down. Eventually, we got to Black, but without his henchmen he was nothing, and we easily defeated him. Well, it was mainly Mega Man, but I backed him up. For 1 month, everything was quiet. Peace settled comfortably around us, but then, suddenly, they struck. Without warning, within 1 day, all of my comrades were killed, butchered in their homes, their work, even in our hideout. Then, they came for me. LeVar! In the middle of the fight, one of them escaped, but I didn't hesitate. I followed his trail for several weeks, and luckily, there was always somebody to point me in the right direction.
1, 2, 3! Yeah! Move up, move, move, move up,
move, move, move up, move, move, move up. Well, she sneaks around the world, empty Carolina. She's a sticky finger filter from Berlin down to Belize. Take you for a ride. China, tell me where in the world is
San Diego.
Watch your back!
Finally, there seemed to be only one more obstacle left between us. Thug had disappeared, but I didn't care. He had led me right to his boss's chamber, right to where I wanted. I could finally face down and take out whoever was responsible for my friend's deaths. Then I saw him. The Jackal. He was back.